ഗുഡ് ആഫ്റ്റർനൂൺ നമസ്കാരം മിഴിയോർത്തിൻ്റെ ഇന്നത്തെ എപ്പിസോഡിലേക്ക് എല്ലാവരെയും സ്വാഗതം ചെയ്യുന്നു. ഇന്ന് നമ്മളോടൊപ്പം ഡോക്ടർ കുമാർ ആണ്. ഈസ് എ PhD, ഈസ് എ വെൽനെസ് ആൻഡ് ലൈഫ് സ്റ്റൈൽ കൺസൾട്ടൻറ്റ്, ആസ്ട്രോ ന്യൂമറോളജിസ്റ്റ്, വാസ്തു ആൻഡ് ഫെങ് ഷുയ് എക്സ്പേർട്ട്. ഹീസ് ട്രാവൽഡ് ഓൾ ഓവർ ദ വേൾഡ് ആൻഡ് ടുഡേ ഹീസ് ഹിയർ ടു അസിസ്റ്റ്. ഈസ് ഓൾസോ മെറ്റ് ബൈ സ്റ്റാർസ് ആൻഡ് സെലിബ്രിറ്റീസ്. അപ്പം തീർച്ചയായിട്ടും ജ്യോതിഷപരമായിട്ടുള്ള ചോദ്യങ്ങൾ, സംശയങ്ങൾ ഒക്കെ ഉണ്ടെങ്കിൽ വിളിക്കാം. വിളിക്കുന്ന നമ്പർ ഇസ് 0529611333. അതുപോലെ മിഴിയോറും അറ്റ് ntvuae.com ആണ് ഞങ്ങളുടെ ഇമെയിൽ ID. ഡോക്ടർ നമസ്കാരം, മിഴിയോരത്തിലേക്ക്
സ്വാഗതം. നമസ്കാരം.
ഓക്കെ ഡോക്ടർ, അപ്പം സ്റ്റാർട്ടിംഗ് തന്നെ വിൽ ടോക്ക് അബൌട്ട് ദ സ്റ്റാർ ഫോർ ടുഡേ. നക്ഷത്രം.
നക്ഷത്രം. ഓക്കെ ഓക്കെ. യെസ്, ഐ തിങ്ക് വി ഹാവ് ഫിനിഷ്ഡ് ലാസ്റ്റ് ടൈം.
യെസ്, രോഹിണി.
യാ, കറക്റ്റ്. സോ നൗ വി വിൽ ഗോ ഫോർ ദ നക്ഷത്ര. ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് മകിയം.
ഓക്കെ, മകിയം.
മകിയം. യെസ്. ഓക്കെ, ദ ജനറൽ കാരക്ടറിസ്റ്റിക്സ് ആർ ബേസിക്കലി ക്വൈറ്റ് റീസെർച്ച് എബിലിറ്റീസ് ദേ ഹാവ്, പ്രൈമറി മോട്ടിവേഷൻ ആൻഡ് lack firm or fixed views, capable of handling quite number of things at the same time, good speech and active habits. And the favorable things for this nakshatra is they are strong, individually sharp, natural leader, action oriented, seeks always new knowledge, sensitive. They have good you can say clothing access, plus they gains many pleasures in life, enjoys singing, writing, talking and speaking, very very creative, and even they enjoy debates and arguments. They are youthful, clever, curious, hopeful, rapid learning, and they focus in more mental than physical. And unfavorable are, like you can say, quite impulsive, fickle, needs constant attention and crave sensation, not committed. Sometime like they have too much excitement and critical. The career, sometimes they are helpless also at the same time. And the career interest for this nakshatra is they are writers, poets, researchers, teachers, engineers and gemologist, acting, music, real estate, sales, travels also. They love traveling. They may be into textile and garments, and even veterinarians, pet shop owners and animal trainers, and a very very good administrators.
Okay, thank you doctor. So that was for all the magajam nakshatra thunda details. We have a caller with us. Hello, good afternoon. Namaskaram.
Good afternoon.
Yeah, ara samsarikkune.
Okay, your Ashwati Nakshatra, Mesh Rashi. Your Ardha Shani is just started on November 2014, and it will be up till October 2017. That is why you are going to have a difficult time actually.
Okay.
Yeah, and your Dasha which is going through is Chauva Dasha, Mangal Dasha, which is up till 2018. And both of these are very weak. That is why I think you have been able to I don't think the career growth also is up to the mark. Correct?
Yeah, I have my present. I'm without job now.
Yeah.
So I want to know if I'll get a
and just placement soon. Yeah, I just want to ask you: did you marry late in life? Something?
No.
At what age did you get married?
30.
30, okay, fine. See, it is usually in this type of chart, it is usually 26-27 or 31-32. So, yeah. So, I would like to tell you some remedies. I think you can go for those remedies that would dilute the effects, and the job you can get it by, you can say, March or April 2015, because the Shani and Ardha Shani just started. So, it will show its effect. Yeah, it will show its effect, you know. So, and the financial stability, I will say, will be approximate 2016. Please don't expect immediately. But I will tell you, you can do some remedies which can, you know, like maybe you can get a job of your choice before the prescribed period. So okay. I will advise you, you can go for the prosperity pendant number 3. It's raised to 9, what you say, planets.
Okay.
You can keep a small piece of squared silver in your purse, 2 pieces.
2 pieces of silver?
Yeah, 2 pieces for you.
Okay.
And drink water in silver glass. You can wear a crystal, that is citrine quartz crystal.
Okay.
And you can also feed the pigeons for 61 days continuously.
Okay.
With yellow mung dal.
Okay.
And after that only on Saturday and Tuesday.
Okay.
And be a vegetarian on Saturday and Thursday. And if possible for you to keep a fast on Saturday, that means you should eat one time food.
Okay.
Not full fast, eat lunch or dinner, and in daytime, you know, tea, coffee, juice, fresh juice is allowed. So it's a relaxed fast. If you can keep it, I think you should get results, you know, as soon as possible for this.
Okay.
Okay?
Thank you
very much.
Okay, thank you.
Silver piece, I should keep in my purse or I should keep in my
wallet. In your wallet, no purse, no, 2 pieces of square piece of square silver. It's plain silver, you know.
Okay.
Okay? In your wallet,
thank
in
you.
Your purse always.
Okay.
For safety. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, thanks a lot for calling. Doctor, can we go to our mail now?
Okay.
It's from Shiny.
Shiny.
Her date of birth is 11/3/1970. She's a Christian. Time of birth is 10:30 PM. Place of birth is Kerala. She wants to know about her present, future, health and birth too.
Okay. Okay, this is
yes.
Yes, 11/3/1970. She is Mesh Rashi, Bharini Nakshatra. Her Ardha Shani is just started, you know, in November 2014. To possibility you are going to have a little difficult period, plus you have Rahu Dasha up till 2021. From 2003 to 2021, you have Rahu Dasha. As you have told me, present is struggling, not satisfying up to the mark. And even your home people, they may not be very, very happy with you at present. You will get obstacles, and regarding health, you can have acidity, digestion and bones problem possibility. I will go for the remedies. As you have told me, you even need to have a birthstone, correct?
Yes.
Okay, you can go for the emerald, a nice emerald in your right hand, little finger, that is margadam, and even pavalam, that is coral, in your right hand, ring finger. Wear these two stones. Your prosperity pendant number is 2. And you should keep a crystal pyramid in your house. And you should wear a silver chain, drink water in silver glass. And I would advise you that please do not accept electronics as gifts. And last, whichever electronic items you have in your house, either repair them or throw them. Do not keep them unwanted. So try to do all these things. I think you should get a favorable results very shortly.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you, doctor, for that. We have a caller with us. Hello, good afternoon. Namaskaram.
Good afternoon.
Yes. Ara samsarikkunne.
Valsla.
Okay. Valsla, evidunnu vilikkunnu?
From Dubai.
Okay. Okay. What's your date of birth?
24 February. Mm-hmm. 1960.
Okay. Time?
Time is 12 AM. Mm-hmm.
Okay, and Ebria, where's your place?
Chennai,
okay.
I just want to ask you, see, it is 12 a.m.
Yes, that is 23rd night, so 24th early morning.
Yeah, so it is has to be put 0001, otherwise the day doesn't change, you know.
Oh, okay.
Okay, forgot me, so
okay.
I'll just put that for you. So it is
in
24th morning, correct?
24th February 1960, early morning. Yes.
Yeah. So 23rd night, and it is Chennai, correct?
Yes.
Chennai.
Okay.
Endan arayende?
general and health.
Okay. Just know about a general life and health.
Yes. Okay, you are Makar Rashi.
No.
Then?
This Uttarana.
No. Nakshatra, I will tell you. 1 minute.
Okay, sorry.
Nakshatra, I will tell you. Yes, Uttaradam Nakshatra, Makar Rashi. Rashi is Makar, but you are Uttaradam. Yes, Uttaradam. And okay, you don't have any Kantaka Shani or Ardha Shani at present, but you got Sarpa Dosham. I don't know whether you have done the necessary prayers for that.
Okay.
If you have not, then please do it. Otherwise, you will get obstacles always throughout your life. It is one time prayer to be done in your native place. Necessary prayers has to be done in your native place. If you have done, don't do it. If you have not done, please do it, because it will keep on giving obstacles all over. Okay. And regarding this chart, you also have very good, you can say, Raja Yoga.
Okay.
But I don't think up till now you must have got it.
Yeah.
Yeah. And your Dasha is Guru, Vyayam Dasha, which is only up till, you can say, 21st January 2015.
Okay.
After that, actually, a difficult Dasha, that is Shani Dasha, is starting after that. That is for 19 years up till 2034.
Okay.
So this is basically generally, and regarding Raja Yoga, I can tell you it is something that way, that you live a life of a king, but everybody cannot become king. So it is something that way, that a waiter becomes the owner of the same restaurant. So that is known as Raja Yoga. That means you are very, very perfect or efficient, or you grow in your field very, very, what you say, efficiently and smoothly. But it has not happened. I will tell you some remedies. I think if you do that, you can get good benefit. And even presently Dasha is good, but again Shani Dasha is also coming. So I will tell you, wear a prosperity pendant.
Okay.
Number five. Yes. Keep a round, keep a silver piece, but round circle in your purse.
Okay.
Okay. And then you should donate black color items, such as, you can say, umbrella, shoes, bags, to the poor.
Okay.
And even you can serve or give donation to the orphanage.
Okay.
And wherever possible, you can do anadanam. Wherever possible, whenever possible.
Okay.
And even aquamarine crystal would help you quite a lot in this.
Aquamarine
crystal, yes. Okay. That would also help you quite a lot. And above all, anadanam will be very, very helpful in this Guru and Shani Dasha.
Okay.
Okay, and you should drink water or eat some food in silver, vessel or silver glass.
Okay.
Okay, I think that's all. If you want me to ask anything else, I'm here for you, no problem.
What about health?
Health, you see, health is okay, average. But I think you may get some constipation or this type of problem, for which I think you should take care of it.
Okay.
Yeah. So piles or constipation, you know, it can lead to that. So because your Rahu is in the 11th house, so just take care of that. Drink, you know, like you can drink water and silver glass. So, you know, like drink more water to have your better digestion system. That's all.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Happy?
Okay. Thanks a lot for calling.
Thank you.
All right, doctor, we'll go to another mail.
Okay.
Yes, it's from Preeti. She sent for her daughters.
Okay.
Okay, she sent the details of two of her daughters. So,
we'll take it now.
Her daughter's name is Kavya.
Okay.
Date of birth is 21-11-1996. Time is 3 a.m. and born in Sharjah. She would like to know about the education, future, present time. Also, she would like to know if she prepares for the civil service exam. Will she, you know,
I think that
will
is
she
for
be able
her,
to no, succeed.
No, that is for her next daughter, Vinda.
No, I think it's for the elder one, because the younger one is just
2004. Yeah.
Okay. She sent for both the daughters.
Yeah, both the daughters. So the she's just mixed up, because the email is mixed up. So the top one is for the Kavya.
Okay.
Kavya, you are Uttaradhai Nakshatra. Ardha Shani is finished on 2/11/2014. and you have Budham Dasha up till 2019. So this is good Dasha. For education also it is very good. But whenever it is weak, you know, there is possibility of, you know, getting a little break or a little obstacle or a misguidance. I would let you tell you that Shani is finished, okay, but education is good, only push is necessary for your daughter. Prosperity pendant number 5, she should wear it, a crystal globe she can keep on the study table, and donate educational books on her name whenever possible. Even donate green color clothes or green color vegetables or green color fruits whenever possible to the needy and the poor. And even on Wednesday, she should, what you say, intake, you know, food like green vegetables or green apple or green fruit, whatever possible. And even if I don't think so, she can keep a fast on Wednesday, but if possible, you can keep a fast for her. I think that would give her good results. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, doctor, for that. All right, that was Preeti. Appam Preeti mail aichi rendu kuttigale choichittu kuttigale kurichu ariyanana aichirikkunnathu. Appam orale patti vaichu pakshe idhilu clear aayittilla, like because civil service exam edu kuttikku vendiyana nallathu adu valare confusing oru mail aanu aichirikkunnathu. So but doctor idu vaichappam he's taken it for the next child. Anyways, we'll come to the next child, Preeti. Appam doctor, we have a caller with us. Okay. Hello, good afternoon. Namaskaram.
Hello.
Yes, ara samsarikkunne?
അനിത.
അനിത, ഓക്കെ, ആരെ കുറിച്ച് അറിയണ്ടേ അനിത?
എന്നെ കുറിച്ച്?
ആ ഓക്കെ, പറഞ്ഞോളൂ, ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് പറഞ്ഞോളൂ.
17 സെപ്റ്റംബർ.
ഓക്കെ.
1984.
ഓക്കെ. ടൈം?
9:10 AM.
ഓക്കെ. എവിടെയാ ജനിച്ചത്?
കേരള.
എന്താണ് അറിയണ്ടേ?
എനിക്ക് ജോബിനെ കുറിച്ചാണ് അറിയേണ്ടത്.
ഓക്കെ. ഷി വാസ് നോ അബൌട്ട് എ ജോബ്.
ഹർ ജോബ്?
യെസ്. വർക്ക് ചെയ്യുന്നുണ്ടോ?
Illa.
Okay, she's not working currently,
but
she would
she
like to know. Yes,
okay,
when she'll start working probably.
Okay, Vishabh Rashi, Rohini Nakshetra.
Yes.
And okay, you don't have anything Kantakashani Ardashani, only Ardashani will start in 2017, so I think 2015 and 16 you can enjoy.
Okay.
And your dasha is actually Rahu dasha going on now for the last 18 years, and good news that is going to finish on 08012015.
Okay.
So in January, mid January, it's on 8th January, so no problem, it's going to finish. And after that you are going to go through a Guru Dasha, Vyam Dasha, for next 16 years. Those dasha is very good. I think you can expect the job in approximately February or March 2015.
Okay, sir.
Yes.
Where it will be more better for me, India or here?
For you will be better. I think abroad is much more better. You will get more prospects. You are into some communication. What is your job?
Actually, I am a teacher.
Teacher. Okay. So communication, correct?
Yeah.
Yeah. You have to communicate to the children. You know.
Yes.
Okay, I think you could make your Budham very strong, because Budham is Mercury, that's the fastest plane of communication, and you would good get better results away from the motherland. I think this country would give you very good results, and you are into a very good profession where you are, you know, sharing the knowledge.
Okay.
So I think that would do good. I will tell you, just do some remedies that would also give you good results or better results.
Okay.
One is you can go for a rose quartz crystal.
Okay.
A prosperity pendant number 5, that is Budham number 5. Okay.
Okay.
Yes. And you should always try to wear green clothes, light green. You know, green is a very, very, what you say, good color for you, lucky color for you. Lucky number will be 5, and day is always Wednesday and Saturday, and even Thursday. And Thursday also you should even Guru, like, is also for Gyan, you know, like Guru means giving guidance. So you are like into the same profession. You should also on Thursday observe, avoid haircut, avoid nail cut, avoid shampoo, that means avoid beauty parlor. And at home also, to have what you say, good power in the teaching, avoid washing machine at home on Thursdays.
Okay.
And if you can keep a crystal pyramid at your working table at home, So that would give you more concentration and more weightage in your job, you know.
Okay.
Okay. Anything else?
Okay,
but it is good news, huh? I think all the best to you. That's all. That's what I can say.
Okay. Thanks a lot for calling.
Okay. Bye. Thank you.
Alright, doctor. We'll go to another mail. That's again Preeti for her second child.
Okay.
Vrinda, date of birth is 15/1/2004. Mm. Time is 1:40 p.m. and she's born in Kerala. She would like to know about her probably about the exam.
Yes. Okay. Tula Rashi, Chitra Nakshatra, and in Tula Rashi, you can Shani is going on in the mid phase. It will get over by 2017. Even she got Rahu Dasha up till 2024. So you know, like she is very very actually career oriented. And she got even Chava Dosham, so tentatively her marriage will be late because she is very very career oriented. And there's possibility to get break because Shani is there and even Rahu is also there. Mm-hmm. You know, I would tell you to do some remedies. She can go for a smoky quartz crystal, a prosperity pendant number 3, preferably in gold. And she should not accept any electronics items as gift from her friends. Even if you can serve the fish or keep an aquarium in the north area of your living room, that will also serve you very good. And one more thing, you get Rahu beads necklace, you know, if she can wear that also for 21 minutes in a day. So that will also dilute the Rahu Dasha, which is giving obstacles. Otherwise, in this Dasha, she will get only 35% results. Okay?
Okay,
so
thank you.
Thank you.
Yes, we have a caller with us. Hello, good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Yes, Ara Samsarikine.
Enda peru Rahul, njan ende husbandine vendidana.
Okay, husband's peru paranjolu.
Nikhil.
Okay. Nikhil's date of birth paranjolu.
17/7/1984.
Okay. And time? Okay, evening ano, morning ano?
Ratri.
Okay, night it is. Time she doesn't know. Okay, and where is he born?
Kerala.
Okay, endha na arinde?
Ipozhuthe samayathe nallathaano.
Okay, she wants to know about the present time.
Okay.
For her husband.
Okay, I think nakshatra is Uttaradam.
Uttaradam.
Okay, fine. So he's born late. Approximately he's born 8 and 9 o'clock in the evening. Approximately. Because
okay,
that's what the nakshatra comes. And his present time, he doesn't have Ardashani, he doesn't have a Kantaka Shani.
Mm-hmm.
And the Dasha which is going out through is Rahu Dasha.
So,
Rahu Dasha up till 2018 April. So there is a struggling for him, you know, in this Dasha basically. You can say you don't get lot of good benefits, even sometimes you don't get job satisfaction also at the same time.
Uh-huh.
And what is he doing now?
Now he is working.
Okay, but I don't think he is much satisfied with his career growth.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I will advise him, like, you can go for the prosperity pendant.
Mm-hmm.
Which will be number 9 for him. 9 is a lucky number. Day is Tuesday and the color is maroon.
Maroon, okay.
Yes, feed the pigeons with masoor dal, orange dal.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and I will advise him, feed the cat on every Tuesday and Wednesday with the cat food.
Okay.
Cats are available next to the dustbin, so please try to feed the cat on the respective days, Tuesdays and Wednesdays.
Okay.
And even you can tell him to sponsor a pilgrimage tour. Sponsor a pilgrimage tour to the needy people.
Mm-hmm.
And always donate water wherever possible and whenever possible.
Water
whenever.
Okay.
And wherever possible he should donate water, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Small glasses of water, wherever, you know, a group of people or anywhere it is there possible, he can donate water, which is will give him good benefit.
Okay, this Rahu is from which
state? It is up till 16/04/2018. So you know, up till then he has to. After that, the dasha is very good, Guru Vyam, but until then, you know, Rahu is there. So that's why I told you, you can keep an aquarium also in the north area, you know, of your, and even
20.
And even the Rahu beads mala, that is necklace also, that would help him if he can not wear always. It's basically for 27 beads, which will help him also to dilute the effect, which he can wear only minimum 21 minutes in a day, 24 hours.
Okay.
Thank you,
a lot for calling. Doctor, we'll get another mail. Yes, it's from Jisha Sajivan. She sent from Sharjah, wants to know about her husband, Sajivan. His date of birth is 28th June 1970. That's on a Sunday, born in Kerala, and his birth time is 11:30 PM. His star is Ashwati. Wants to know about his job and health.
Okay. Yes, he's Mesh Rashi, Ashwati Nakshatra. And he also, I think, will have bones problem, digestion problem, and even he should check his cholesterol level, that is lipid profile.
Okay.
He should check it regularly. And intake of water is very, very necessary. He is going through the Ardha Shani phase, that is started just now in November 2014. So it will be up till October 2017. So he should take care of his health a little more. And even he got the Dasha is Chava Dasha up till September 2015. So you can say that even, you know, job sometime can be at risk. And after that he got Rahu Dasha. So like I would advise him, like, he can go for yellow quartz crystal, prosperity pendant number 1. You can wear a silver chain always in your neck, and you can keep a small piece of this is crystal pyramid immersed in water always, and change the water regularly. And if you can give donation of pulses, all the pulses, any pulses to the poor or to the birds, any pulses to the poor and the birds regular on regular life, anadanam, I think that would help you good. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, doctor, for that. If you want to meet Dr. Kumar personally, you can contact Mr. Kiran at the contact number 050-272-4157. All right, doctor, you have a caller with us. Hello, good afternoon.
Yeah, good afternoon.
Namaskaram. Ara samsarikkunne.
എവിടെയാ
ജനിച്ചത്? ഓക്കേ, എന്താണ് അറിയണ്ടേ?
ജോബ്, എഡ്യൂക്കേഷൻ ആൻഡ് ഹെൽത്ത്.
ഓക്കേ, ജോബ്, ഹെൽത്ത് ആൻഡ്
എഡ്യൂക്കേഷൻ.
ഓക്കേ
ഓക്കേ, സോ 15/11/1975, സാറ്റർഡേ, 10:30 AM, കേരള, കറക്റ്റ്?
യെസ്.
യാ, കേരള, കറക്റ്റ്.
യാ, ഓക്കേ ഓക്കേ.
വാണ്ട് ടു നോ അബൗട്ട് ഹിസ് ജോബ്, ഹെൽത്ത് ആൻഡ് എഡ്യൂക്കേഷൻ.
ഓക്കേ ഓക്കേ ഓക്കേ. So are you working now? You are Revati Nakshatra, Meen Rashi, Revati Nakshatra.
I am.
Yes.
Working, yeah.
Yeah. What you are doing now?
Pardon?
Presently, what you are doing?
Okay.
It's good that you had Ardha Shani and just finished in 2nd November. So the good time has come to you, I think. I think you have got Chava Dosham also. Please do the necessary prayers in your native place.
Okay.
Otherwise, that will keep on giving you break. I think you had a break in the studies and you want to study again, correct?
Yeah.
Correct. Now is a good time because you got Shukram Dasha.
Okay.
You got Shukram Dasha and it is up to 2019. Shani is also finished. I think you can go for the studies, and even your career growth will come up approximately mid of next year.
Mid of next year.
Yeah, new job. That's what I'm saying. You can try next year because Shani is just finished. So January, February, try new job, and tentatively by the mid of next year you will get a break in the break in the job. You'll get a good break. It means good break in the job.
Okay.
For the good.
Okay.
And you can also go for the studies. That will also help you in your career. A growth in the career also, that also will help you. And do you feel weak sometime in the evening?
Okay.
Do you feel anytime weak or exhausted in the evening sometime? Yes, okay. That is due to, you know, this Chava Dosham, that Mars planet, that energy level is weak. I will just advise you, you can go for the prosperity pendant number 9.
Pendant 9?
Yes, and keep, ball bearing, Yes, color them with the orange or maroonish color and keep them in the pocket, 7 pieces always.
Seven pieces?
Yes. Okay, be vegetarian on Tuesday and Thursday.
Okay.
And if you can avoid onion and garlic once a week, it is very good for you.
Garlic?
Yeah, onion and garlic.
Once a week.
And at night, avoid white milk, yogurt, lassi, and radish. Radish is mulangi. Avoid at night always. I think this will give you very good results. Otherwise, the dasha, everything is very, very fine. I think I will just wish you all the best.
Okay.
Okay? Anything else? Sorry?
It's not clear. Clear aayittilla. Endana choichathu?
Health. Yeah, health, I told you, you are feeling weak. That's the only thing. That's why I told you the remedies for that, you know.
Okay.
Yeah. Otherwise, the dasha, everything is fine. So, you need not worry much, you know. Okay.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Thanks
for
bye.
Calling. All right. Doctor, we'll go to another mail. Yes, it's from Rasina from Abu Dhabi and she's a regular viewer of Meteorum.
Yeah.
Especially Dr. Kumar's program, and she said Meteorum is a very good program viewed by most people. Thank you, Rasina. Keep watching our programs. She's also mentioned my sincere thanks for reading the last mail. And today she would like to know about Chava Dosham and is it lifelong? How does it affect one's life?
Okay.
And she would also like to know the remedies for this
Chava Dosham.
And she's given her date of birth. It's 15/5/1980 at 1:50 a.m. on a Thursday.
Yes.
She's a Hindu. She's born in Kerala. Yes. Her nakshatram is Kartika.
Yeah, she is Vishab Rashi, Kartika Nakshatra. And she got Rahu Dasha up till June 2017. And she also got even Chava Dosham. And usually in Chava Dosham, you know, people marry late. That's the thing. And usually Tuesday you should keep a fast. And I will just tell you some more remedies. I have it here, I think so. 1 minute. Yeah. Okay, in Chava Dosham, I will tell you, you can wear a 3-phase or 6-phase Rudrasham.
Mm-hmm.
One. And you can also wear a Pavalam. Mm-hmm. If your Mangal Chava is weak,
yeah.
A Pavalam gemstone you should wear in your right hand ring finger, triangle shape. You should keep a fast on Tuesday. You should avoid orange color on Tuesdays. And plus usually marriage is late, so that is why you can also whenever a auspicious thing is happening, you should always put your right foot in the front. Always wash your feet at night before going to bed. Always wear bathroom slippers while taking bath. And even necessary prayers has to be done regarding Chava Dosham in your native place. You should always keep on doing that on a regular basis. These are the remedies for Chava
Dosham. Thank you, Doctor, for that. Rasina, your mail no uttram labhichu ennu vishwasikkunnu. So, Rasina, pole ninkku ningalde abhiprayangalum nirdeshangalum okke arikkam naanu. All right, Doctor, we have a caller with us. Hello, good afternoon. Namaskaram.
Hello.
Yes, aaru samsarikkunne?
Ente peru Preetha aanu.
Okay, evidunnu vilikkunnu Preetha? It's 19 December 1994.
Monday he is born, 7:47 a.m. Kerala, is Mithuna Rashi.
Wants to know about education, career and marriage.
Yeah, I think marriage we have time still. Yeah, Nakshatra is Truvathira. Yeah, Truvathira. And there is presently no Shani present, but I think it's still time is there, so I don't need not say that. Plus, he doesn't have any chava dosham. And even he got a semi Rajyog with Shukram sitting down.
She, it's daughter.
Huh?
Daughter, yes.
Okay, yeah, okay. She got a semi Rajyogam, you know.
Okay.
Yeah, with Shukram sitting on it together with Rahu. But now the Dasha is very good, it's Guru, Vyam Dasha. Up till 10-10-2-0-1-8. And after that, you have Shani Dasha.
Oh.
That is for 19 years. So that time you have to be very, very careful.
Okay.
Yeah, regarding education, I think has she gone in any technical line or medical line?
Yes, she is an architect.
Architect, okay. I think that is very good line for her. I think just push her for the studies, because just concentrate on the career, because marriage won't be a problem because she doesn't have any major dosham. So approximately 25-26 age will be a very, very comfortable age for her to get married.
Okay.
By the time she will finish the studies and quite settle by the age of 24, you can say, in the career also at the same time.
Okay, she will get her good job or?
Yeah, good job by the, you can say 2018, by the end of Guru Vyayam, you know.
Okay.
At least she can go for yellow citrine quartz, you know. Yellow citrine quartz.
Okay.
Crystal. And plus prosperity pendant number 3. Number 3 is Guru Vyayam number. So I think that would also help her. A Navratna pendant with number 3.
Okay. Her lucky number is 3?
Yeah, lucky number is 3. And the day is Thursday. Color is yellow and cream.
Okay.
And even she should be vegetarian on Thursdays. Plus if possible, she can keep a fast. If possible, eat one time food, lunch or dinner.
Thursday?
Yeah, Thursday, correct.
Okay.
And do not wash her clothes on Thursday. Yeah, Thursday, do not wash her clothes on Thursday. And in her name, you can give donation of anadanam yellow color, like yellow dal or whatever is yellow, or yellow fruit, you know, any yellow fruit or yellow dal, yellow food. Give anadanam of on her name for her to get good results and more benefit.
Okay?
Thank
you for calling. Okay, doctor, shall we go to another mail?
Okay.
It's from Usha. Her date of birth is 5/10/1983. Time is around 10 a.m. That's before 10, she's written. Place is Kerala, star is Uttram.
Nothing she's written. General.
Yeah, she wants to know about her present time, future health. And for the past 1 year, she's not...
not physically well. Okay.
Yes.
She is actually Kanya Rashi, Uttram Nakshatra. Her Shani is actually just finished, 7.5 years. Shani is just finished. So naturally she must have gone through her health problems and even, you know, some mental issues, tensions. Basically she thinks a lot and she has tensions for the family. So because of the Shani Dasha you must have gone through, but it's good news that the Dasha is finished. And you got even Sarpa Dosham. I don't know whether you have done the necessary prayers for that. If you have not done, please do this prayer. This is once in a lifetime in your native place. Plus you got Rahu Dasha up till 2023. So that is also there, you know, 2-3 things, all the Dasha has come all together. But good news, Shani is gone. You can, what you say, wear a prosperity pendant number 5. Take salt water bath once a week. Actually in the beginning you can take it for continuous 7 days and then once a week. You should avoid rice at night and even white and milk. Usually white things, rice and white milk, you should avoid at night. And health will get, it is already weak, but it will, you will get it good. You can donate, you know, some food or something to the orphanage. And even if you serve or get an opportunity to give some sincere donation in the old age home, that would give you good results. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, doctor. We'll go to another mail.
Okay.
Yes, that's from Ami. She would like to know about her. Okay, before that, we have a caller with
caller,
us.
Okay.
Hello, good afternoon. Namaskaram. Hello, Ara Samsarikine.
Hello, yes, good afternoon.
Yes, Ara Samsarikine.
I'm Srirach.
Okay, Srirach. Evidence will you know?
Dubai.
Okay, Ari Kurcha Ariende?
Yes, sir. Sunday, Monapet.
Paranyo, Monapet.
Srirach.
Okay.
His date of birth is 16/5/2002.
Okay, time?
Time is 12:03 afternoon.
Okay. Every day Kerala. Kerala. Okay, enda arinu mone kurichu?
Just to know the future, which education line is the better, and what is the, how he will be in the abroad or from here only.
Okay. Want to know about his son?
Yeah, son, correct. He is Mithuna Rashi and Truvathira Nakshatra, and presently he doesn't have any Shani. Okay, no Chava Dosham also at the same time. His Dasha presently is Guru Dasha, Vyayam Dasha, from 2007 to 2023, up till the age of 20. So I think, yeah, he can go in medical line or fashion design or computers. These three lines are very good for him. He will study very high, and I think even you can also send him abroad also for studying if possible. And
very good.
Yeah, and just only a little push is necessary from your side, from the father's side. Father's side, the push is necessary, otherwise his future is good. After that, you know, after the Guru Dasha from February 2002-03, the Shani Dasha starts, which is a little bit, you can say, struggling in the career side.
Okay.
But he will get a good job, don't worry. He will get a good job because the planets are not so weak.
Okay.
Only I think if you distribute educational books to the poor or to the needy, plus even you can sponsor education of a particular child in your native place or wherever possible.
Okay, fine.
And even if you can do some service or whatever type of good deed you would like to do to the special need children's.
Okay, fine. Okay.
And yes, and he can also go for a prosperity pendant number 3 presently.
Okay.
And keep a crystal pyramid at his study table.
Okay. Fine.
That would I think give him good results. Otherwise, everything is fine.
Okay. Okay. Fine. Thank you very much, sir.
Okay. Thanks
welcome,
a lot for
welcome,
calling.
Welcome.
Doctor, we'll go to another mail. That's from Ami. She would like to know about her career growth, and she's been searching for a job, and she would like to know when she'll be giving birth. And she's married since May 2014. Her date of birth is 3rd May 1988. Time is 4:15 p.m. Star is Anirup.
Yeah, correct. She's Vrishik Rashi, star Anirup, and she's going through the phase of Kantaka Shani. It will finish only in 2020. So. And the Dasha is Budham Dasha, which will finish on August 2018. Job, I will say, you can get it. The favorable period is by March 2015. So not to worry about the job. Plus, regarding the, I think she's regarding his child also.
Yes.
And about becoming a mother.
Yes, about becoming a mother, when she'll be giving birth.
When she'll be becoming birth. So that, you know, has to be calculated, taking both the parent in details.
Yes.
Plus, I would just advise her, you know, like you can feed the pigeons with any type of pulses or dal daily for 43 days. You can keep a fast on Monday, and the prosperity pendant is number 3. Your color is yellow and maroon. Donate always blue color clothes. And even if you can feed the ants daily, ants are available at the base of the every tree, you can feed the ants with sugar and coconut powder. I think this would give you good results regarding the job also and your family life also. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, doctor. We have a caller with us. Hello, good afternoon.
Hello, good afternoon.
Yes, Miriyurthilekku swagatham. Aara samsarikkunne?
Ente peru Neeba.
Ah. Neebare kurichu arayende? ഓക്കേ പറഞ്ഞോളൂ, ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് പറഞ്ഞോളൂ.
ജനുവരി 20.
ഓക്കേ.
11 ജനുവരി
1989.
20th ജാൻ 1989.
20 ജനുവരി.
യെസ്.
5:30
AM. ഓക്കേ. യു വോണ്ട് നോ അബൌട്ട് യുവർ ജോബ് അല്ലേ? ജോലിയെ കുറിച്ചാണ് അറിയണ്ടേ. എവിടെയാണ് ജനിച്ചത്?
കേരള.
ഓക്കേ.
സോ 20 ജനുവരി 1989.
യെസ്.
ഫ്രൈഡേ. ആൻഡ് ടൈം ഈസ്
5:30 AM.
5:30 AM.
Born in Kerala, she would like to know about a job.
Job, okay. Okay, you are Mithuna Rashi and Truvathira Nakshatra. Yes, Shani is not there at present, and even your chart, nothing, no Chava Dosham is there. You are very, very moody, very, very sensitive and emotional also at the same time. And you have presently Dasha Shani, that is troubling you, you know, like that is little more difficult, which is from April 2013. It lasts for 19 years, so it is April 2032. I think this period is basically more struggling, or you can say we are not sometimes receptive to the situation and the circumstances of the house, what is going on, you know.
Okay.
Yeah, so what was your question now?
She wants to know about her job.
I lost my job recently. I want to know about my career.
Okay.
And my family also. I don't have children now.
Okay, okay. Yeah, job is stable, but I think if you change the job, you are likely to get an opportunity by August next year. By August next year, there is a displacement in the job. So I think there is a possibility for the good, you can get a better job, a better opportunity.
In next August?
Yeah, August 2015. I think you can go for that. And in fact, that would give you a good stable income also at the same time.
Okay.
And that job will last you at least for 3 to 4 years.
Okay.
Okay.
And these days I won't get job.
Sorry?
I mean coming months I don't get job.
You will get job, but maybe that will be a temporary job, or it will not be of your satisfaction. You may not get a job satisfaction, so you may again change the job. So even if you get an opportunity before that, you can take it for the time being, but the better period will be, as I told you, approximately August 2015. You can do some remedies. I will just tell you some remedies.
Okay.
You can keep a fast on Saturday. Avoid full fast on Saturday.
Okay.
Avoid full black color clothes. Wear blue on Saturday.
Okay.
And if possible, you can keep a silence fast for 1 or 2 hours in the morning on Saturday.
Okay.
Silence fast.
Okay.
Not to speak for
speak,
2 hours. You can explain?
Yeah.
For 2 hours.
Yes.
Yeah, for 2 hours, not to speak
to
for 2 hours.
Yes, to be quiet for two hours.
To be quiet for 2 hours. And wash your feet in the night before going to bed.
Okay.
And if you can't plant any trees or any plants anywhere in your native place, whenever you get an opportunity, do that good deed.
Okay.
And you can go for the prosperity pendant number one.
Okay, number one.
Okay, I think that would give you good results.
Okay.
Thank
okay,
you.
Okay, thank you for calling.
Thank you.
All right, we'll go to another male doctor. It's from Banushree Brinda.
Okay.
The time of birth is 7:45 a.m. Her date of birth is 29/4/1993. She's born in Calicut. Her nakshatram is Puyam. She would like to know about her studies, career, birthstone and color.
Okay. Okay, she is Kanya Rashi and Puyam Nakshatra. Her Shani is just finished. Her Kantaka Shani is just finished. It was for last 7.5 years and you've been released, you know. I would advise you fly free 3 birds every Saturday for 8 weeks. Fly free from the pet shop, buy 2-3 little birds and just go a little somewhere ahead and just fly them free. It's a very, very good deed. 3 birds for every Saturday for 2 months, 8 weeks. And plus you got Budham Dasha up till 2020. This also would give you good results. And career, you have a struggling career as per the Dasha, but if you do these things, I think it will overtake it. Your color is yellow, day is Thursday, the number is 3. If you want to go for a birthstone, your birthstone is Pushparagam, that is known as yellow sapphire. You have to wear in your right hand, index finger in gold. And even the prosperity pendant number should be number 3, that is Guru Vyayam number. And Wednesday, if you can keep a fast, that is also better. Donate something green color food always and eat green color food on every Wednesday. And you can always donate some educational books to whomever you like, wherever you like, just educational books to the needy. or you can buy some school books or school uniform to the school children. This will give you very good results. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, doctor, for that. We have a caller with us. Hello, good afternoon.
Hello.
Yes, ara samsarikkunne.
Hello, good afternoon. I'm calling from Sharda for my son.
Okay, moonte peru parayo.
Gautam.
Okay. Date of birth?
9th November
2000.
Yeah.
Okay, time?
Time
11:27 AM, Sharjah. Sharjah. Place of birth, Sharjah. Anale endana arinda mone kurichu?
One education um baki other things and all about the future also.
Okay. It's 9th November 2000. Time is 11:27 AM.
Yeah,
place of birth is Sharjah. She would like to know about his education.
Yeah.
And future.
Yeah, I will just calculate in the meantime.
Yes.
I think for me to contact, I think you all have the number.
Yes, yeah.
So
to contact Dr. Kumar for his personal appointments, appo ningalku thirchayattum you can contact Mr. Kiran for that, and the contact number is 0502724157.
Yeah, it's Meen Rashi Revati Nakshatra, your son Mr. Gautam, and his Ardhashani is just finished. It's a good news that he has just finished Ardhashani on 2nd November 2014.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm just giving you for the knowledge. His Kantaka Shani starts on it's a long time, April 2022. Keep a note of it. April 2022 is Kantaka Shani starts.
Kantaka Shani that will extend for 7.5 years.
Correct. 7.5 years. Kantaka Shani will start. So I'm just giving you information. Just keep a note of it. And his chart also is very good. He's basically you can say career oriented. His marriage will be little late, 30 and 31, because of his career, you know, because of his career.
Okay.
Yeah, because career may be little delayed.
Okay.
Settling of the career, otherwise there will not be any problem in education. His presently dasha is also Ketu dasha.
Ketu dasha. Yeah,
Ketu dasha up till 10/12/2019. So you can say December 2019.
Okay.
Yeah, in Ketu what happens, usually you don't like to do a lot of things, or you sometimes get misguidance, so you have to be careful. Like his basically friend circles, you know, he should not be misguided by his friend circles or any unauthorized persons in his life.
You should take care
of his, basically mother should be the main drive force of his life.
Okay,
that means you should be the drive force of his life.
Okay.
And regarding interest in career, you want to ask?
Yes.
Yeah. Career interest is medical and computers. And even he can go for some, you know, fashion designing and, you know, as a hobby.
Okay.
Yeah, but
so he will be in foreign, or there is chance to go back to Kerala and all?
Presently, there is no chance for him to go back to Kerala and study. I think here the education level is very good. He can go. The country is very, very safe. I think here he can go for the education, plus he can join some sports also. Is he doing some sports? Okay. Anything?
He has interest, but the childhood, no, he was very weak and he was premature actually.
Correct.
So I was not sending him to the states and all.
No. Please. Yeah.
Playing, but not that much talented, I think.
Yeah, no. Send him for some sports. Let him be open, you know.
Okay.
Yeah, once he moves out of the house, you know, he will be very, very open. Only thing, you should have to be careful with his friend circle, so he should not be misguided.
Okay.
Yeah, for the safety side, you can make him wear a prosperity pendant number 5. 5 is a Buddham number, which will give him proper guidance to take the right decision at the right time, and you know, double mind, confusion, that will also not happen.
Now itself it is there,
correct?
Yes, because all the time I am telling, he is all imitating some of his friends.
See, I told you, because of friend circle, he will, you know, whatever friends will say. So, just let him wear this Buddham pendant, prosperity pendant, number 5.
Okay.
And even you should keep in his pocket or in school bag, you know, round piece of silver. Silver piece,
okay,
just
okay.
Round piece, that is for safety.
Okay.
And even if you can keep 7 pieces of peacock feather in his study room.
What is it?
7 pieces of peacock feather.
Okay.
And he should face east while studying.
Okay.
Okay, and
some other things for charity and all, we have to do something.
Charity, I will tell you, you can give some educational books, sponsor a child, or even if on his name, you know, you can sponsor a wedding, whatever wedding of a kanya, of a girl, you know.
Okay.
Sponsor, maybe to not everything, but at least little whatever donation
okay,
you can
give,
whatever you can give, but you have to witness that. It should
okay,
not
okay.
go waste. I don't want your money to go waste, even one dram. So you have to witness that yes, your money is utilized properly.
Okay.
And try to donate.
And the number five,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Try to donate school shoes and school uniform. I think your child will do much more better.
Okay.
And for you as a mother, take bath with milk every Monday.
Okay, okay.
For you, that's for the mother.
Okay,
just put
okay.
little milk in the bucket and take bath. I think you will have a very, very happy family. Okay?
Okay, thanks a lot
happy,
for calling.
Bye-bye. Thank
right,
you.
Doctor, time is
oh.
finished here, yes.
Okay.
So we need to wind up the show. Thanks
okay.
a lot for once again
thank you.
Being
my
on
pleasure. My pleasure to serve
all right. you. Appa innathe ee episode wind up cheyana namukku kore mails vandirunnu. Innu vaikkan kaliyada poya mails ellam adutha Thursday doctor varumba vaikkunnayirikkum. Appa see you all on Saturday. Until then it's me Sharon. Nanni namaskaram.
Nanni namaskaram.